Unforgettable singer Anuradha Paudwal. Anuradha Paudwal was born on 27th October 1952 at Karwar in Karnataka as Alka Nadkarni. Let's take a look at Alka Nadkarni, popularly known as Anuradha Paudwal's amazing journey. Anuradha studied at Xavier's College. She began her musical journey by singing a Sanskrit shlok and Amitabh Bachchan and Jaya Bahaduri starring Abhiman in 1973. And then she made her debut in Marathi film Yashoda. In 1974, she sang a record of non-filmy Marathi songs or Bhav Geetan, which became very popular. What is amazing to know is that Anuradha Paudwal never received formal training in classical music. She shared in an interview that she tried to learn, but somehow it never worked out for her. But it was by listening to the legendary Lata Mangeshkar that she practiced for hours. She got her first break as a playback singer in Bollywood with 1976 film Kali Charan starring Shatrughan Sinha and Reena Roy. Slowly and steadily, she climbed the ladders of success. She sang for top music directors of 80s and 90s. Looking at her personal life, she was married to Arun Paudwal, who worked as an assistant with legendary music director S.D. Burman. From her marriage, she has two kids, a daughter, Kavita Paudwal, who is also a singer, and a son, Aditya Paudwal. Anuradha Paudwal's association with producer late Gulshan Kumar gave her immense success. She sang for T-series and was very popular. Sant Shiromani Sai Nath Guru Tumko Koti Pranam Kripa Kare Prabhu Bhakto Par Aisa Do Varda. She was a singer for films like Lal Dupatta Malmalka, Tezab, Aashiki, Dil Hai Ki Manta Nahi and many more. Her partnership with late Gulshan Kumar brought forth a lot of new talented singers like Kumar Sanu, Abhijeet, Udit Narayan and Sonu Nigam. Ye dil deewana hai, kehna na maane. Ye dil to pagal hai, kuch bhi na jaane. It was an era of melodious music in Bollywood. Anuradha Paudwal has been there for over three decades. She's a record 5-time winner from a record of 15 nominations at the Filmfare Award for the Best Female Playback Singer. A 2-time recipient of the National Film Award. Anuradha Paudwal has sung in several languages like Hindi, Marathi, Oriya, Sanskrit, Gujarati, Tamil, Bengali, Pahari, Bhojpuri, Nepali and many more. She has not only sung for films but many non-filmy albums and bhajans. Today she is not very active as a playback singer in Bollywood, but she is happy singing bhajans and doing other work. She feels Bollywood is not the beginning or end of anything. There is life beyond it. Oh, pia, pia, Anuradha Paudwal loves music and it is her life. For sure, Anuradha Paudwal was loved for her sweet, melodious voice. She is definitely the unforgettable singer of Bollywood. To know more about Bollywood, please subscribe to Page 3 Reporter.